throughout. This is Hunter with your snow report on the pass, presented by the Alaska Avalanche Information Center with support from the Alaska State Troopers. Happy Easter! The trails and slopes throughout the region this week are generally wind-crusted and fast. More sunshine and warming temperatures should soften things up. Avalanche danger remains moderate above 1,500 feet at the Turnagain and Kenai areas, with the possibility of large slab avalanches. Hatcher Pass conditions are improving but still require cautious terrain assessment. Trails around Petersville, Cantwell, Eureka, and Lake Louise are all groomed and riding is reported to be great. The Hatcher Pass Snow Riders will host their fourth annual Easter egg hunt wrapped around avalanche safety on Saturday from noon to 3 in the Gold Mint parking lot. Eureka Lodge will be also hosting their spring fling. No matter where you plan to play in the snow, always check current weather and avalanche conditions before heading out. Submit and find observations with a full schedule of training opportunities at alaskasnow.org. That's it for this week. Have fun, play safe, and enjoy the sun.